Now, in the old days, and this is a fundamental shift, the old days was mostly about products. So when you had an innovation, it was a product-based innovation. And those products came out of things like this. This is a research and development lab. This was in the US. This was probably in the mid-60s or 70s, which is, you know, another life event. You'll notice several things here. It's a scientific laboratory. Everybody's wearing a white coat. And there's maybe one woman there. So there was a very particular way of how these things were set up. This is very